We have breaking news for you now, and a well-known Russian military blogger has been killed and several others injured in a bomb blast at a cafe in St Petersburg. Europe correspondent Edward Godfrey is following the developments. Edward, what more do we know?
Well, Alex, this is a developing situation and we are slowly learning more about what has occurred. What we do know is a large explosion has gone off at a cafe in the Russian city of St Petersburg. CCTV appears to show the moment the blast went off. You can see that orange glow on the right side of screen and then windows blowing out along the street. It's left a huge amount of damage and debris and the scene was quickly cordoned off. Now, one person, as you say, has been killed in that blast. His name is Vladlen Tatarsky. He's a well-known military blogger with pro-Kremlin links who had more than 500,000 followers on Russian social media. At least 16 and as many as 19 others had been injured in that blast. Tatarsky had reported from the front line of the Russia-Ukraine war and had posted videos previously from within the Kremlin. It's understood Tatarsky was holding a creative evening at the venue when the blast went off. Vision has emerged online. Reportedly moments before the blast, showing Tatarsky receiving a gift, believed to be a statuette in a box, and it's understood that gift had the bomb inside. Now, no one has claimed responsibility yet for this blast. There's going to be a big reaction to this, Alex. There are lots of eyes on the reaction to this incident, and we too are watching that. We'll bring you those developments as they come through.
Okay. Edward, thank you. At least six people have been killed and eight injured in a missile strike in eastern Ukraine. These pictures, released from Ukraine's national police, show the aftermath of the strike on the residential area. There are reports six apartment buildings, eight houses, a children's preschool and a state tax building were all destroyed by the Russian missile.